Thank you, House Stark, for agreeing to the wedding of Edmure and Rosalind.
Wow, this is great! It's my first gig with you guys, and we're playing for Walder Frey and Robb Stark?
Next stop, the Reigns of Castamere!
Isn't that kind of a downer? It's like, congrats on your marriage, here's a song about the Lannisters slaughtering their enemies.
Just be glad I didn't request a chicken dance. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I owe my new queen a wedding gift.
Aw, that's sweet. Holy Lord of light! You're archers? I thought you were all about the music, man! What are you doing? Those people could book us for future gigs! Think about word of mouth!
Okay, Jackson. That's the thing about playing weddings. Always be ready to adapt to the set. How do you play this thing?
That was the man who hired us.
We're taking 5.
Honey, I'm running to the store.
You be careful out there, George R.R. Martin.
Hey, George! George R.R. Martin! George, when's the next book gonna be finished?
Will it be finished today?
Say today!
Is Jon Snow's mom really Melisandre? It makes perfect sense if you think about it.
Hey, George, if the land behind the wall is a metaphor for Canada, then what's New Jersey?
Are dire wolves real?
Can I have a music card?
Phone number?
Three, I pray. Thank you, Brienne!
George and I could ride one!
Did the guys walk in the woods?
Boy, I wish I was a Dothraki. That would be so cool. So cool. Oh boy, I'm a Dothraki! I might have to work a few crunches into my schedule. I look like a Holocaust survivor. Wow, it's Khal Drogo!
Kaichari! Tantalisi! Saravisi!
Inukshuk? But I'm not a girl, I'm a brave warrior! It's not TV. It's HBO.
My son installs treats me like a dog in bed. I need to earn his respect before I'm truly a queen.
Girlfriend, you gotta take control of that man. First, you need to... And then you just... Right inside his...
Orgasm of the noble savage. A beautiful sound.
I think I broke his dick.
You broke his dick?
Shut the healer!
You broke his dick?
I broke his dick!
Shut the healer!
You broke his dick!
I broke his dick!
Shut the healer!
I did everything you said!
Okay, full disclosure, I don't know how sex works. Oh boy, this job is way better. I get to squire for King Robert. So what are we doing today?
This is a boar hunt, you idiot.
Wow, a boar hunt? That sounds fun. This is gonna be great.
Robert needs his sword. Good God, the king needs his sword.
Huh? Oh my God! Okay, new job, just don't mess this one up. So I just stand here holding this basket?
Silence, fool! The new king is speaking.
Eddard Stark, for the crime of treason, you are sentenced to death.
Psst, this is you, fool. Get in there.
Yay, I'm on. Hi, Sean Bean, you are awesome in Lord of the Rings. One does not simply walk into Morador, that's a classic. Oh, God, I'm sorry. Oh, no. Wow, you're Arya Stark. Don't cry. Arya, this is your father talking. You must be brave now.
I like this guy.
Oh, man, that was way less cool than I thought. But I did get to see the Khaleesi naked.
Are you telling me you built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
The way I see it, if you...
A stainless steel loser-mobile?
If I'm gonna make a time machine, it's got to be iconic. I'm not gonna use a Honda f***ing Civic.